For today's video, we want to talk briefly about what mental health looks like across the world today. Now, mental health conditions such as depression, bipolar, ADHD, and many more affect more than 1 billion people across the globe. And that number has only been increasing over the past several years. And mental health conditions are the leading cause of disease burden and disability across the world. And additionally, they account for more than 15% of health loss. That's higher than cardiovascular diseases or cancers. And that means that it's having a strong impact on our healthcare system and the costs associated with it. Now, I want to talk briefly about one specific study on mental health, but that was conducted in youth. And that was a 10-year study conducted between the years 2011 to 2021. And what it found was that 42% of students who were under the age of 18 had poor mental health. And of that, 22% had considered taking their own life. And from that, 10% had actually attempted to take their own life. Now, this study also found that these mental health conditions were more likely to affect individuals who identified as women versus those who identified as men. Now, to learn much more about mental health and as well as groups around the world that are participating in unique treatment options to help curb this epidemic, I strongly encourage you to check out the free webinar in this video description below.